Beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a day vlog. It's like more like a weekend vlog or a day in my life type of a vlog. I will be going out today. It's about like I think about 7 before 8 in the morning. So I have a breakfast date with my husband, and yeah, so now I'm going to do my face. I've done a little bit of eyeshadow and some eyebrows and so on, and I've got my natural hair. I'm gonna lay my edges, and then I'll let you guys see my whole outfit, the look of the day, and I will be taking you guys with me to my date. And as I go explore London, it looks like we're gonna be on lockdown soon, so yeah, this might be for a little while my last weekend vlog. So let's get right into it. I'll see you when I'm ready. Okay guys, here's my final look. I'm done with my makeup, done with my hair, I've laid my edges. Yeah, I'm about to have this now, some vitamin C before I leave the house, because yeah, it's cold and I'm trying to protect my immune system. Yeah, I'm going to show you guys my outfit of the day, and I think I will see you later. Here's my outfit of the day. I have a black blazer and a formal black top and some jeans and black shoes. Simple but classy. So we are having breakfast at Sky Garden, which is one of London's highest public gardens, hence the beautiful views. So I would definitely recommend this restaurant to anyone. Let me just show my face. So we've had breakfast already. We had breakfast up there. I think it's called the Sky Garden. I'm going to put the link below in the description box. And now we're just gonna chill here and have some drinks. And then from there on, we are going to the Shard, which I'm looking forward to. It's been on my bucket list for a while. So yeah, as you know, I'm exploring London, so it's one of the tourist attractions. So yeah. Get out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowds. I thought heaven can't help me now. Nothing lasts forever. But this is gonna take me down. He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well. I can see the end as it begins. We are currently at London Bridge trying to get our way to the Shard, which is that tall building that you can see there. So we're trying to get ourselves to the other side of the river.
Hey He said, let's get out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowds. I thought heaven can't help me now, nothing lasts forever.
From this side of the building, you can see the Tower Bridge, and I think that is Kanaru Wharf that I can see from a distance, and I mean the rest of London, it looks beautiful.
I said no one has to know what we do, his hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room. His voice is a familiar sound, nothing lasts forever. But this is getting good now. He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well. And when
one other thing to mention, I like the fact that they have bars in most of the floors, so you can literally sit down, have a drink, and you know, like maybe a slice of cake if you want, while you're enjoying the view. So that's quite great.